effort for the Sens. Been a lot checked off. Good goaltending, quality special teams, some physicality.
Oh, here comes Brady. Does another jab after the whistle on Forsberg. He took the blocker off. So you hope for Forsberg, his fingers were not part of that slash, and the captain's right back at it.
You got Ridley Gregg and Pozzo in the corner. It looks like the truck's being ushered right to the dressing room. And here's how it all starts with Gergensen's a little slash on Forsberg. Krebs involved, and Chuck not shy to get involved physically, and Forsberg not happy with that.
Crowd supporting the Ottawa captain.
Buffalo 19, 10 minutes each. Misconduct.
So Tkachuk and Krebs both get 10. I mentioned before, the ref's trying to pour cold water on some of the emotions getting involved, and there's Gergensen's and Chabot having a debate in the neutral zone as well.
And how about that Tkachuk fan getting Brady's stick on the way out?
Brady making his year.